Welcome, my name is Gerardo Campos, and this is Tango Explorer. Today I'm in Buenos Aires, Argentina, and I want to show you las Milongas de Pilar. Pilar is a small city outside the city of Buenos Aires. To get there, it takes a couple of hours by bus or by train. You can take the bus number 57 or the train to San Martin. The bus 57 leaves from Plaza Italia, and the train to San Martin leaves from the Palermo train station. The bus stops running around midnight, but the train station works all night. The train station in Pilar is about 12 blocks from the city center, and the city center is this beautiful, charming plaza that it has a church, many restaurants, and a couple of theaters. The organizers of Pilar, they try to do these milongas close to the city center. So if you decide to come to Pilar, you'll be close to the downtown. For leaving and going to the train station, ask the organizer if he can ask for a taxi to take you there, or you just can walk there. The city is pretty safe, and it's a beautiful, charming little town. If you want to see more of the town, you need to get out of the downtown area, because it's kind of modernized, the downtown. It has some big shopping malls, but those are not close to the downtown, so you'll have to take a taxi to get there. The people of Pilar are very friendly and very nice. They're wonderful people. I hope that if you are in Buenos Aires, at least you can try to come to one of these milongas. You will have a blast. Thank you for watching, and thank you for being here with Tango Explorer. Thank you.
Tu sobre el suelo, viéndote partir.